Station 13. Jesus is taken down from the cross. Reflection on the suffering of economic inequalities. Jesus is taken down from the cross. His crucifixion became a symbol of injustice, just as Founders Square was chosen as the site to occupy, with tents in daily life as a symbol of social and economic injustice. This ground has become holy in that it represents the suffering of the 99% because of the oppression and exploitation caused by the greed and political corruption of the 1%. As Jesus did, we still fight the powers and principalities that abuse their positions in society for personal gain, refusing to acknowledge the needs of the majority, most especially the poor, the marginalized, and the homeless. Their greed also dooms future generations as resources are hoarded and the environment polluted. Governments and corporations are still choosing to worship the golden calf of profit and exploiting God's people. United States banks and corporations were bailed out with taxpayers' dollars, our dollars, leaving our future generations to pay the bill. Governments have become more concerned about protecting the profits of large corporations while neglecting the basic needs of the 99%. There is no doubt that Jesus would have stood with the occupiers, a strong and nonviolent witness to injustice, even camping out with the poor, the homeless, and the marginalized. He would have joined in taking an active stance in response to those who have mismanaged the world's resources and government's enforced stewardship. Jesus reminds us that the kingdom of God, in fact, is here now, if we only learn to see others as ourselves and to value and care for the needs of all people, not just the wealthy or privileged. The life of Jesus speaks to the 100%. Our response is in the form of a mic check, and that is where you will repeat after me. Mic check!
Mic check!
We the 99%!
We the 99%!
Seek to restore!
Seek to restore!
Economics and politics!
Economics and politics!
Back to its biblical roots!
Back to its biblical roots!
By embracing!
By embracing!
The wholeness of creation.
The wholeness of creation.
To include.
To include.
The impoverished.
The impoverished.
Excluded and abandoned people.
Excluded and abandoned people.
Oh God.
Oh God.
We pray here today.
We pray here today.
For new hearts.
For new hearts.
And for a new financial system.
And for a new financial system.
And for a responsible government.
And for a responsible government
that is more accountable.
That is more accountable.
We ask for a renewal.
We ask for a renewal.
Of basic fairness.
Of basic fairness.
And pray.
And pray.
That the world's money.
That the world's money.
And governments.
And governments.
Will serve rather than undermine.
Will serve rather than undermine.
The common good.
The common good.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You don't mind if I take some pictures,